So the button up here, laser on, that'll switch on the laser, which just helps us get our position.